Take a look.
We're going to have an honest, open debate between the President of the United States and the one man we believe has the insight and the cojones to stand up to him. Thank you, Governor. Mr. President, you won the coin toss. The first question will go to you. Why is the United States of America using its power to change governments in foreign countries?
We must stand up for our security and for the permanent rights and the hopes of mankind.
Well, certainly that represents a bold new doctrine in foreign policy, Mr. President. Governor Bush, do you agree with that?
Yeah, I'm not so sure the role of the United States is to go around the world and say this is the way it's got to be.
All right, well, that's interesting. That's a difference of opinion, and certainly that's what this country is about. Differences of opinion. Mr. President, let me just get specific. Why are we in Iraq?
We will be changing the regime of Iraq for the good of the Iraqi people.
Governor, then I'd like to hear your response on that.
If we're an arrogant nation, they'll resent us. I think one way for us to end up being viewed as the ugly American is for us to go around the world saying, we do it this way, so should you.